Hey guys, hey, welcome back. It's Tinker Tim. We are continuing our journey through Zombie Army 4, Dead War. This is Chapter 8, Part 2. Let's get to it. Let's go stop Zombie Hitler. Sure, alright.
Come this way. Let us begin. Find the safety valves located around the factory and destroy them
one by one, then kaboom!
He's a bad guy. He's gotta be a bad guy.
So it begins.
How am I dying? Oh, he's shooting me. What a jerk. Heal up a little bit. Oh, what's in here? Extra stuff? Extra stuff. Nice. Ammo. Upgrade kit. Oh, I gotta blow up that animal.
To be a zombie right now.
Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This is where they make the zombie tanks, huh? There, a grenade.
Fire in the hole!
I keep hitting that E button. That space bar button. Oh.
Nah.
Nope, I can't jump over this. Nope. So I have to go all the way back around. Can I go this way? I don't think you can go this way. Oh wait, can I shoot it from here?
Oh,
thinking the buzzsaw is gonna be a buzz kill. No? Oh, there we go. What? I don't know if I like this buzzsaw. Here's that. I'm getting my butt kicked on it.
Yeah! That's all of them! Now, like this. There we go! Go on, down you go. The factory won't destroy itself, eh?
Oh, I had no idea what that just said. Heavy machine. Oh, electric. Put that on the pistol. Reload. See if we got ammo in here. There we go. I need ammo.
Once you destroy the final valve...
Oh, I should have probably let him talk a little bit.
Last valve down.
Well done!
Chapter 8, part 2. Very nice. That was a quick one. Let's keep going. Let's do part 3. We did not even get to the middle of the road. We did level up. We're 36 now. We almost got everything but the zombie hands. We are level 36. Let's continue.
Excellent! We did it!
All to see that nasty bastard's face when he realizes we took out his factory.
No time to celebrate just yet. There's an elevator nearby that leads to Hitler's throne room. Meet me there.
All right, let's level up. We're already leveling up our riot pistol. Let's do a pistol some more. All right. Increased melee damage and the chance of dismemberment. Is there any issue with our melee? Let's do control. There we go. Oh wait, we have some perks. We got some more. We got an empty perk. Here we go. Increase offensive grenade throw range. Oh, that'd be good. Support grenade duration. We already got that. Weapons focus. Decrease weapons focus stamina. Alright. Divine ammo can heal teammates. Don't have any teammates. Increase maximum health. Yep, equip that. What is this one? Increase ammo attachment size, proximity indicators when near comic perk. Oh, okay. Or start with 3. Increase damage done by friendly NPCs. No, that's back catalog. Reduce incoming melee damage. I'll stick with that. Get 150 melee kills. We need some more melee kills. And second chance. Kill enemies to revive at least with less than 6 seconds left before bleeding out. No, I don't want to do any of that. No, let's just stick with what's other. Oh, we already looked at other offense. Alright, we're fine. Cool. That's good. I like that. And then item mods. Oh, there we go. Med kit. Auto revive. That's fine. There we go. Alright. And we're good. Alright, let's rock out. Let's go. Chapter 3. I'm sorry, part 3. Where? Who are you talking to? Oh no. It's gonna be a survival sort of map. Hey, he says halt. I don't want to halt. Where's that commander at? Commander. There we go. And it's gonna be a boss. Oh yeah, I knew it. How awesome. Oh, there is a Panzer Shrek. Hopefully there's a heal. Oh, thank gosh. We got, Alright. Hey, that was chapter 3. That was a quick one, too. Nice. You know what? Let's just keep going. I mean... Yeah. Let's just see if we can knock this out. Alright, we leveled up. We missed upgrade kit and zombie hands. That's okay. We are level 37. Let's just keep going.
All right. Almost at the throne room. This is it. Looks like this nightmare is almost over.
Frag grenade. Now we're looking for divine grenades. Is there no healing? There we go. I will electric trip mines. I don't want. Alright, let's just take some frag grenades. Alright, let's make sure we wash our hands too. Don't want to get any zombie stuff on us. There we go. Let's rock out. Get Hitler's throne room with the Panzer Shrek. How does he get up there? And how is he not helping us?
This is Hitler's throne room. Abhorrent. Here, he waited as the cult's ritual restored his powers. This relic was the center of that ritual. It remade him, made all of this.
And if it made him, it can unmake him. Take it, and we will find some way to use it against him.
I'm sure this is going to be a bomb. Or not a bomb, but like a bad thing. So let's just lay out some mines. From one side to the other. There we go. Got that. Take the Panzer Shrek. What do we have up here? Ammo. Alright, so we're gonna defend up here. Alright, so let's just get these mines. Alright. Let's mine this. We got a mine there, got a mine there. Let's just put a mine like right here. Randomly in areas. There we go. And we got grenades. Nothing up here. And we got full load and ammo. Alright, well let's. Ah! Fucking zombie Hitler. Is that it? What was going on here?
Take it! It is the only way! It's alarmed! Condemned! Now they know we're here!
Probably should have seen that coming.
I must go and prepare the portal. Stay here and buy me as much time as you can.
Right, undead scumbags, come at me! I've had it this way, and you're gonna taste
my wrath. Shoot! Suicide incoming! Oh, is that it?
Right.
That was not that bad.
See how the dog's getting on.
Alright. let's go up. It's all ammo, yep. I know they're just gonna stand right back up. They're just gonna, we gotta kill them up. Cause they're gonna stand up and attack us from the back. So we're gonna destroy them all. Stamina. It's good to know. I knew they were gonna stand up. I killed them. Oh, wait. Die down. There we go. Alright.
Ah, you're here. The portal is almost ready. It just needs a little more time. And well, there's something else. In order to hold the portal open, one of us must stay behind. That person must be me.
Of course.
What? No. Dr. Schweiger, I'm not leaving you here.
Who's arguing all of this madness is my fault? Perhaps this way I can finally atone for my failings. Now we must prepare. The enemy will be here shortly.
Oh, we got bonus down here. Ooh, artillery.
Good timing. Here comes your favorite brain.
run! Oh, nice. Terminator ending.
Mission complete.
That was chapter 8, guys. We made it all the way through 2, 3, and 4. And we leveled up. We still miss zombie hands. That's alright. We are at level 38, Hunter. Very nice. Hey, thanks for coming around, guys. Hey, come back. Check for the last chapter, chapter 9, coming out real soon. Alright, see you guys.